layers of the Earth's atmosphere. The atmosphere is divided into various layers. Let us study more about each layer. First, troposphere. Troposphere is the lowest layer of the atmosphere and varies in thickness from the equator to the poles. The air, which is closer to the ground, is denser and gets thinner with increasing altitude. The temperature in this layer decreases at a rate of 1 degree Celsius for every 165 meters of ascent. This is known as normal lapse rate. Second, stratosphere. The stratosphere lies just about troposphere. It extends from troposphere to a height of 50 km. It is a cloud-free zone and is most suitable for jet planes to travel, unobstructed at great speeds. In this layer, temperature begins to increase with altitude. The ozone layer found here absorbs harmful ultraviolet rays of the sun. Third, mesosphere. Mesosphere extends to a height of 80 kilometers above the stratosphere. Here, temperature decreases with increase in height. The upper boundary of the mesosphere is the mesopause. This is the coldest layer with temperatures below negative 143 degrees. This is around 100 km above the stratosphere. Meteoroids that enter the Earth's atmosphere from outer space burn up in this layer. Fourth, thermosphere. Thermosphere extends up to a height of 400 km. This layer is also known as ionosphere and is characterized by a rapid rise in temperature with increasing altitude. This layer contains ions which reflect radio waves to the Earth, making wireless communication possible. In the upper part of this layer, brightly colored lights known as aurora borealis are produced. Fifth, exosphere. Exosphere extends to a height of 1600 km and merges into outer space. The thin air in this layer contains helium and hydrogen. Ultraviolet rays fill this layer and faint glows called zodiacal light, which occur due to sunlight reflected from particles of meteoritic dust originated in this layer.